Next, how we write the rupees and paise in words and figures that discussed here. Suppose if you have 7 rupees and 50 paise. 7 rupees and 50 paise, how we write that writing figures first discussed. In figure how we write it? Rupees 7 and 50 paise, like this write it. Are you clear? And this dot denotes for what? Separating rupees and paise. Separating rupees and paise. This dot. And the right side number denote what? This denote this 50 denote paise. And this left side, this dot's left side number is 7. That denotes rupees. Are you clear this? This dot separating rupees and paise. This is for paise and this is for rupees. Okay?